Hot dogs. Alexander Hot dogs.
Columbia's finest.
Worth
every cent.
Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, Sonny.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Shoot the target,
earn
the points, win the prize. Well, he's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Another shot, right on the money.
Sir, shall be richly rewarded.
Sad about.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine fairgrounds.
Four flavors? That many?
Howdy, sailor. What for do you call home? And it poured in a storm?
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Is it that time of year already?
Young ones misbehaving.
Has the day come so soon?
To their grave. Never backtalk, never lie, or he'll drop you from the sky.
that one. My role model? My Lady Comstock, of course.
When did you get that?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
They got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Madam Lutess, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! No. Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
Bitch.
Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Come on now! Come on! Move it! Yeah! Disconnect! Disconnect!
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Son of a bitch is in the park! Cut him off! Don't let him escape! Oh.
Getting hot. What's going on?
Fight in the name of the
vigor. This kicks. I know you only live once.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.